So it may come as a surprise to some, but we do actually use Botox in the underarm areas and sometimes even on the palms. We do inject Botox occasionally in these areas to help with increased sweating. So how this works, usually when we inject Botox, for example, into the face and facial muscles, helps to reduce wrinkles by reducing the action of the muscles in certain areas like the frown lines as well as the crow's feet. This happens because Botox blocks the nerve signals to these muscles by reducing the transmission across the nerve endings. So in the same light, when we inject it into the skin, the underarms or the palms, for example, it reduces the nerve signals to the sweat glands in these areas, and that in turn helps to reduce sweating in these areas. So typically, the results of Botox in these areas lasts us for about 4 to 6 months, so patients will see reduction in the sweat production in these areas after about 3 to 5 days, and usually it can last them for about 4 to 6 months. So other than Botox in these areas, of course, there are some other treatments on the market, such as radiofrequency to the underarms, for example. And for sweaty palms, the most invasive treatment, of course, is surgery, where a probe is inserted into the chest wall, and basically it burns off the nerve endings that supply the sweat glands to the hands. So in patients who are not so keen on these more invasive procedures, they usually can opt for a less invasive procedure such as Botox in these areas.